My only memory is the burning of flesh. I remember it so vividly. Regret and hatred are all I am made of now. Yet, I can remember. Love. Wonder. A love that haunts me. A love that no longer exists. A love that was taken from me by the Prince of Hell.
Malbolgia!
I made a deal. I sealed my fate all for the love of my wife. Forced by all things evil to join with two miserable companions of misfortune.
Wonder!
What the? What the hell is that? Amon, what are you doing here?
Did you see the beam that just struck Central Park?
I saw it. What was it?
Surely a herald of things to come. Not exactly sure what it was, but it can't be good.
A herald of things to come? What are you saying?
I have a feeling that you're about to get involved in something that may overwhelm you.
Whatever that beam was, I can handle it. Now, if you don't have anything helpful to say...
He may be outside of his jurisdiction.
But that ain't gonna stop old Robo from being tough on crime.
You are under arrest, dirtbag.
I mean, this dude is legend. Part man, part machine, all cop.
You have the right to remain silent.
And you have the right to bugger off.
This is one police officer who doesn't need a partner. There hasn't been a crook yet who could outrun the arm of this law. Honestly, the thugs around here ought to throw up their hands and surrender to Robocop right now. Because dead or alive,
you are coming with me.